up, hold on tight. Try not to, you know, get moved around. You don't want to move. I moved me to position. Now my legs extended. Now I can drive and get that leg up. All right? Questions on the hold, or do we need to do it again? Everybody got it good? Who's got a good one then? Come on, somebody show me who's got a good one if you're ready to move on. Or we can push over here, whatever. Come on, push apart. And don't be afraid if I break down a little bit. This is here to get better, right? All right, so slow, let's see it. Stop for a second. Look at this, right at that. Where'd you start? This is perfect. Come on, come on, come on. Grab the tie. Right there. Perfect. He's controlling everything. They're head to head, but not in the sense you hear some coaches say. He's got the inside tie. This guy is not touching his head. This is a one-sided tie. Snap. Excellent. Holding tight. Not bad. Let's do it one more time. Switch around, stay the same. I'm going to make this. If he doesn't bring me a hand, I'm going to do it. Partner, you would never let this arm go or it drains you down. You don't want to go to the mat. It doesn't matter about the elbow. It matters about you keeping your arm back. Okay? So if you want to have any power at all, if your elbow's back, now you need to be instead of running at him, I want you to loosen up and I want you to try and slide underneath. See my right leg will fly forward? Step your right leg and drive your knee this way. Under. No, no, no. See how you're pushing him? Look at your shoulder. Watch him. You're pushing him with your shoulder. I want you to bring him up. See how I slid underneath? Lift him up. You have the front head up. Lift him up. Put him where you want. Lift him up. Hold on a second. That was good. That was good. Finish it. Finish it. Finish it. He's just not in a good position. Excellent. One more. Partner. Get your knee up. Forget everything but this. Get your
Oh.